Hi friends! Are you facing problems in connecting to Skype for modern Windows? Here's how you can troubleshoot the issue by uninstalling and installing the application on your computer. Go to the Start menu and then click on Control Panel. Click on Programs. Click on Programs and Features option. Scroll to locate Skype and then click to select Skype. Click on the Uninstall button. Click on Yes to confirm. Wait for the uninstallation process to complete. Once the uninstallation process is completed, you will be directed to the Skype support page. Close all the windows. Here, for demo purpose, we have already downloaded the Skype setup on our computer. Right-click on the Skype setup file and then click on Open to open it. On the Skype setup wizard that opens, click on the I agree next button. Click on continue twice. Wait for the installation process to complete. Once the installation completes, you will see the Skype sign-in page. Try signing in using the same Microsoft account that you use to access other Microsoft account apps, such as People or Xbox. If you still can't connect, wait for 24 hours and then try to open Skype again. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching. To check out more related tech videos, click here. If you have any query or want to share something with us, click here. To get iYogi tech support, dial toll-free numbers. To stay empowered technically, subscribe to our channel.